Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning everybody. Welcome to this virtual business partner meeting. Before starting, let me introduce myself. I'm Tiara, the chairwoman of PT Makmur Electronic Indonesia. Today's meeting is about developing an efficient marketing strategy plan for our newly product, that is a robotic vacuum cleaner. First of all, let me introduce everyone here. There is a CEO of PT Makmur Electronic Indonesia. Miss Elsa, please.
Hello, I'm Elsa, the CEO of PT Makmur Electronic Indonesia. Welcome and nice meeting all of you here.
Next is our business partner from International Electronics Company. Please introduce yourself.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. My name is Bilqis. I'm the Assistant CEO of the International Electronics Corporation. It's been an honor to meet all of you here. Here is Mr. Nanda, our CEO.
Hello everyone. Assalamualaikum. I'm Nanda. As Ms. Tiara said, I'm the CEO of EIIC. How guys, how are you doing?
Well, since we all know each other now, let's we start the meeting. We are all know that our company has succeeded in creating a robotic vacuum cleaner. Now, we intend to market this product international-wide. Here, we need you as a business partner to give us ideas how to market this product in the international market.
Okay. Firstly, we have to set an efficient marketing strategy plan for it. We have to consider all the marketing strategy to be tailored to the product. Position this product as a need to a market internationally. So then we can create a specific market for the product there.
From my point of view, in the same time, promotion have to be done aggressively as this is a new kind product in the market. After that, we can decide the right price of the product to be sold in that market once we entered it.
Precisely, how about using a local artist or YouTuber to promote the product out there? So besides TV or radio advertisement, we also can use of the social media as our promotion tools. I strongly believe that this will much help to the efforts.
Agree, but do we have any acquaintance in that area?
Yep, no worries. I have several of them in some countries. I believe that they will be happy to work with us.
Marvelous. Please arrange to contact with them and let us see when we can sort this out with them.
Will do. One more thing. Do we need to provide some gifts to the promotion line? I mean to attract people to see what we are promoting.
I don't think it's necessary. It's contrast. We can provide some kind of demo product in a dinner gathering to make it more interesting to the invitees.
Great idea, Tiara. We'll do it instead. Is there anything else that we can add to this strategic marketing plan?
How about if we offer them a guaranteed after sales service? In this case, we have to have our service center ready by then.
Okay, I couldn't agree more. We have to inform our services department here to train more people to support this movement. Also, be ready with all the digital soft copy of the product.
Is there anything else we can think of?
I think no, that's it.
Well, I think we have covered enough marketing strategies in this meeting today. I will make this minutes of meeting later and submit them to all of you here latest in 3 days ahead. So, I close the meeting. Thank you all for your contributing to the meeting today. See you again in the same day next week. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.